This is one of my Chauvet 4-bar light systems. I've had it since 2005, 2006, whatever year they first came out. Back then, you got the case, the light bar, stand, and the controller for $299. I think they're a bit more now. I've been using them for, 15 years or so. I'm gonna tell you what I like about them and what I don't like about them. Here we go. Okay, something to like about them. They're portable, they're very easy to use, they're easy to set up. They give adequate light for show. Something not to like about them, the lights are made of plastic. I've already had the super glue out twice during repairs. The screws and nuts on the stands stripped fairly quickly. So that's something not to like. Something to like, though, is that all the parts, every part of these things is available on the Chauvet website. You could rebuild the whole things if you want to. I ordered parts for the stands and rebuilt them. Another thing to like is that they do have DMX. You can control them with DMX. There's really no reason to, though. Turning them on one at a time, if they're not all on, they're not going to provide enough light to make much difference. In honesty, this show I have, for a few years it rode in the band truck. It was part of a larger show, so it was set up and torn down by a variety of roadies, and that's likely when most of the damage occurred. Something to like, they do produce a lot of different colors. They'll do the chases, they'll do the sound activated things. They do all the stuff you'd expect them to do. Now on the cases, the zippers are some of the first things to wear out. The handles break off, the zippers break, typical zipper thing. You can buy new cases if you want to, but you really don't need them. The Velcro on the handles is plenty to hold them together, especially if you're carrying them yourself. Another thing, the wire that connects the lights to the controller, the strain relief is not very good, and twice I've had to repair that with ends. But that's to be expected. And with the new ones, I understand they're wireless. They must be Bluetooth, so you don't have to worry about the wires anymore. Now, the controller, as I said, it was direct wired at one time when I bought it, and the wire kept breaking, so I took the wire off. I installed a jack myself, put a plug on the end of the wire so that I could disconnect it, and it's been reliable ever since then. But again, I hear they're wireless now, so you don't have to worry about the wire. Now, all the cables and things that you would need for the light show will fit in the pouches on the light bar cases, but I found it easier just to buy a cheap laptop case. And I have all the cables in there, the cable that connects to the lights. You're going to need a 50-foot DMX cable. I just use a 50-foot mic cable. And I put my power cords in there. Everything fits in that case. Makes it very easy to carry around. And I don't have to squeeze it into those little pouches on the light bar cases. So we've come a long way from the coffee cans with light bulbs that we used to use in my early days. If your band is playing small clubs and you're controlling stuff from stage, I think this would work just fine. If you're playing outside in the daytime, don't even bother to set them up. Let's have a look at what they actually look like in a club setting. Here we go. Wait a minute, I think this might be the wrong clip. Can we check that clip? I think that's the wrong clip. Give us a minute here, we'll get this sorted out. I think that was actually the Commodore 64 bar system. We'll have it here in a moment. There we go.
Nothing hit hard. On Union Avenue, I followed him up to the gates of Graceland. There was still one crowd through.
I'm here in the fields.
You're in a small band or a DJ situation and you're going to be running the lights from stage, probably with the foot switch, and you're going to be carrying these things around yourself so you can be careful with them, you know, in your car or whatever. You're not going to be throwing them in the band truck. I think they're a great option, and in those situations I would recommend them. I've got some links in the descriptions underneath the video where you can check the price on these things. Thanks for watching.